Got your nose.
Look out, he's got a nose!
It's pretty neat. It sure is.
What's the deal?
Boo! I'm on fire!
I'm more faster way! No, Ruby, you'll die!
Oh, no, she didn't.
Oh, yes, she did.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did, Peter. I just saw it.
All right, take it easy.
Put that cookie down. Cookies are for closed.
Let's get in there. Go, 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 go.
Circus cars? How can you be circus cars?
These are the lousiest circus cars in the world, and they're gonna make me rich.
Wait a minute here. They're just using the same actor over and over. What kind of a cut-rate production is this?
Guys, look at this cool badge. Now I'm basically an adult. The baby has now become the babysitter.
Well, that was very nice. Catch you later, Cottontail.
Get out of my house!
He just did.
Now get out of my house!
You're the one who dragged me back here, son.
Call me son one more time! I dare you! I double dare you, you mother rubber!
Kids, come over here. Okay, you grab this arm. Now you take my leg.
Let me at him! Let me at him! You're lucky they're here, or you'd end up in a mobility scooter for the rest of your life!
Don't you think that might have been a little harsh?
Well, I got bad news. Susan is missing. Oh, no, she didn't.
You paranoid nut bar. That stuff doesn't work.
Then why are you holding a basket full of lipstick?
$3, $5. It'd be stupid not to buy it. This is perfect! If we use those tricks on Mom, we can get anything we want. It's foolproof! Who's getting candy?
Ow! You're getting candy!
I'm getting candy!
What?
Hi, pal, what you doing?
I'm Tempest from Mars!
What's his butt?
Say, you weren't thinking of flying, were you?
Well...
You know, Andy loves toys that can fly.
Really? Well then, to infinity and beyond!
You know, Andy loves toys that he can find.
Oh boy. I love standing on the mountain top. Oh no. We're going down.
Now that really smarts.
Well...
That guy got hit in the head with a coconut!
Mr. Wonka, I am extraordinarily busy, sir. I just wanted to ask about the chocolate. The lifetime supply of chocolate for Charlie. When does he get it? He doesn't.
Why not?
Because he broke the rules.
What rules? We didn't see any rules, did we, Charlie?
Wrong, sir. Wrong. Under Section 37B of the contract signed by him, it states quite clearly that all offers shall become null and void if, and you can read it for yourself in this photostatic copy, I, the undersigned, shall forfeit all rights, privileges, and licenses herein and herein contained, etc., etc., fax mentis incendium gloria culpum, etc., etc., memo bis punitor delicatum. It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You stole fizzy lifting drinks. You bumped into the ceiling, which now has to be washed and sterilized, so you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
How long before they realized neither of them went in the direction of a bedroom?
That's all, folks.
Interesting.